back to Sunset Rentals Vallarta. Puerto Vallarta is in the Mexican Pacific, with coasts embraced by the Sierra Madre Mountains and dotted with beaches, islands, and coves, offering scenarios as varied as the contrast that arises between the sea and the mountains. And in this video, we will give you 3 ideas for you to enjoy nature. Santuary El Salado. The Santuary El Salado is near Marina Vallarta, an aquatic world full of biodiversity. It is a natural area protected by the government of the state of Jalisco since 2000. It is considered the lung and kidney of Puerto Vallarta. Here, it's filtered all the carbon dioxide and the water that flows into the beaches. This place is one of the secret wonders of the earth. An aquatic jungle surrounded by channels bathed with shining rays of the sun that are extended along the 208 hectares. It is also home to 800 species of flora and fauna, and you can find macaws and river and American crocodiles. In viewpoint, you will have an incredible view of the place, and you will see that each species of mangrove has a different heat, a real gift of nature. You can visit it from Tuesday to Saturday, but you must make a reservation in advance. The tour lasts approximately 1 hour and 30 minutes and has a cost of $15. We suggest you wear comfortable clothing and long-sleeve shirt, clothes, shoes, and don't forget a good hat and sunscreen! Polo María Waterfalls. If you like to explore, you must visit the waterfalls of the Polo María River. They are on the outskirts of Puerto Vallarta, close to the Hotel Garza Blanca. To get, you can take a bus or an Uber. It is a trip of about 20 minutes to the beginning of the trail. Once you arrive, you will find a sign that indicates the beginning of the trail. The walk is somewhat long, approximately 45 minutes. It is not very demanding, but it's not a smooth and clear path, since there are large rocks, trees to climb, and irregular stones that are slippery. While you visit this place, you can enjoy the beauty and freshness of the Polo María River. There are several waterfalls on the path. To access some of them, you must climb using special cables, but there are others accessible by foot, and the effort is totally worth it. Crystalline and the refreshing waters where you can swim and forget about everything for a moment. We recommend you to wear very comfortable clothes, shoes, sunscreen, mosquito repellent, a bottle of water, and a snack, as there are no restaurants or shops there. Hiking from Boca de Tomatlán to Las Ánimas. If you like hiking, you should not miss the opportunity to do this walk. Boca de Tomatlán is about 30 minutes from Puerto Vallarta, and to get there, you can take a bus or an Uber. The travel starts in Boca de Tomatlán, and it's a 1-hour walk. You must go through footpaths between the vegetation, hanging bridges, and many stairs. But don't worry, there are many places where you can recharge your batteries. After about 20 minutes, the effort will begin to pay off. You will be able to enjoy Colomitas Beach, a small beach only 30 meters long. Along the way, you will find more paradises in mountain dives, such as Majagüitas, La Troza, and El Caballo Beach. The end of the walk is Las Ánimas Beach, one of the favorite beaches of both tourists and locals, for its clear, smooth sand and calm waves, excellent for snorkeling and diving. We recommend you to bring comfortable shoes, clothing, and a bottle of water. Puerto Vallarta is an incredible destination. It offers hidden beaches surrounded by vegetation that you must come to know. And before you go, don't forget to share this video with your friends and to follow us on our social media. Hope to see you in Puerto Vallarta very soon!